Hello dear kids, today we are going to revise about air animals. You have learned about air animals. Now, let us hear carefully. There are some sounds and you need to tell me the sound is of which bird. So ready? Listen carefully.
Bird sounds. Cardinal. Crow. Duck. Eagle. Goose. Owl. Parrot. Peacock. Seagull. Sparrow. And woodpecker.
Now children, you know which bird has which sound. So come on, write it down, all the sound which bird has made with sound. Come on children, write it down in your book. Children, do you remember? We have learned nomenclature body parts of fish. Yaad hai aapko, humne body parts kiye the, parts of fish. So today we are going to do nomenclature or parts of bird. Aaj hum parts of birds karenge. So ready? Which bird is this? This is a sparrow. Let's see the parts of bird. Beak. This is beak. Birds use beak to eat. Claws. These are the claws. Claws are the legs of birds. Feather. Feather helps them to fly. Birds kaise fly karte hai sky mein, kaise udte hai? With the help of their feathers. Unke pankh se wo ud paate hai. And tail. This is their tail. So now, we are going to color parts of bird with red color. Now let's see which part we have to color. We have to color tail with red color. You will color it in your mounted. I'm going to color it here. Main yahan tail ko color kar rahi hu, but aap aapke mounted mein color karoge to the tail. Oops, ma'am ka wrong ho gaya. Let us color it once again. So come on children, you also color it with me. Aap bhi ma'am ke sath color karo. To the tail of bird. So children, can you see I have colored the tail of bird with red color. Now let us see the other part of the bird. What is it? It's a beak. Kya hai wo beak? Choch. We are going to color the beak of bird with red color. So come on children, you also color it now. Aapko bhi color karna hai ma'am ke saath. Can you see? I have colored the beak of बर्ड मैंने क्या कलर किया है, बीक को कलर किया है. नाउ लेट्स सी द अदर पार्ट ऑफ द बर्ड. क्लॉज, वेयर आर द क्लॉज? हियर आर द क्लॉज. नाउ लेट अस कलर दिस क्लॉज. यू विल कलर दिस क्लॉज ऑल्सो विद रेड कलर, बट आपको सिर्फ क्लॉज को कलर करना है, पूरे लेग को कलर नहीं करना है. You will color only to the claws. You will give color in claws, not in the whole leg. Can you see? I have colored the claws. Now let's see the another part of the bird. Feathers. Can you see these are the feathers? So now let us color the feathers. I'm coloring it here. Come on, you also color fast in your book, in your mounted. So children, can you see I have colored the feather of the bird? Now keep all the pictures in front of you that you have colored the parts of bird. Now let us see it once again. Tail, beak, claw, feather. Let us say it once again. Tail, beak, claw, and feather. Yes, so today we learned about nomenclature parts of birds. So you complete your work and click the photographs and send it to your class teacher.